Advertise to Revitalize was a theme chosen for the Adaholic 8.0, the advertising event of Club Markup at IMT Ghaziabad. Themes were given around four different industry caselets, and they had to put in action their creativity and analytics to actually revive the drowning image of the respective organizations. And for the second round and the final round of Adaholic, we have amongst us Ms. Lubna Nafees, one of our dear faculties at IMT Ghaziabad. She is an assistant professor in the area of marketing management and has been associated with the institute for past 11 years. She holds a PhD from Jamia Hamdard and an MBA from Aligarh Muslim University. Her research interest areas include brand management, integrated marketing communications, advertising and consumer behavior. Apart from the various papers both presented and published at different international forums, she has also co-authored many books in the field of marketing. The latest one in the field of brand research was launched in 2010. She has been on board some esteemed projects of international repute, like a project on management, education, research in India, along with University of Greenwich, UK and Federation of Indian Chambers of Commerce and Industry. She was also awarded and recognized as the best professor of marketing at the first Star News National B-School Awards. We at Club Markup extend a very warm welcome to you, ma'am, and are obliged to have you as a judge for round two of Adaholic.
Thank you.
I would now request Priyanka to please present the bouquet to ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. In round one, teams were asked to
contribute to 54% of the GSDP, whereas the primary sector contributes to just 18%. However, the primary sector employs the majority of the workforce, like around 60%, showing that this is an area of immense thrust. In terms of the service sector, we have the contribution of trade, hotel and restaurants to be maximum, indicating that the economy has a thriving tourism sector. Next. Okay, so these are the conclusions we have drawn out in order to target.
The investors. How successful in that target audience with a Facebook page? Why a Facebook page? Why this entire concept? So whereas, you know, you have event which is getting all the politicians and speaking about the opportunities in the states, what benefit do you see of the Facebook page?
Ma'am, as an event management company, the objective of this entire campaign is to create a buzz about the event. So what
and the state government has a
for like it also says, it also talks about the approvals in the which an industry has to go through for setting up a business in that particular state.
What role do you see of your Indian has? Do you think it is quite well planned? How do you see your website actually creating a multiplier effect?
Actually, among there already exists a website like Why You Should Invest in India, run by the government, Why Invest in Gujarat, run by the Gujarat government. So basically, if somebody, someone investors, they really want to know, you can give a very detailed information like can be mentioned on the website.
A very sporty kind of a theme with the journal motors. Fitness, sporty, somewhere those kind of fields came out, and that's why I'm asking you
exactly.
Why you are kind of associating it with a journal motto, even your choice of celebrity, So all of that with journal motto, where you are trying to build up trust, and there is nothing sporty about their cars either. So
yeah, basically,
the effort put in by all the teams, amazing. I think a lot of research. The topics given to you, and I understand some of you are probably freshers, first year students, and working on this, coming out with such details was very interesting. At my end, I had a big challenge because today I am the only judge. So, you know, everybody kind of knows that there's no confusion left that which one of the two judges would have created this or done this. So at the end of it, you will end up saying that, okay, yeah, she deciphered it this way, she interpreted it this way. So that was an interesting challenge, but like I said, I enjoyed every bit of going through your presentations and the creativity that's come out. Just a couple of observations. You know, whereas sometimes it is very interesting, in some cases I thought that there was experimenting with a lot of new media vehicles which are available, or experimenting with moving away from the traditional, which is fine, moving to billboards, hoardings, etc. But there has to be a rationale, and that rationale at times was conflicting and not well matched with the kind of target audience you are reaching out to. In some groups, the logical extension from their press release to the event that was being created, that was missing. On the other hand, in some groups, it was very thoroughly connected and thoroughly researched. The buzz that has to be created, which way are you creating the buzz? It's not just about creating the buzz. It's about creating the buzz in the specific category in which you're working. Like there were between the three, between Kodisa, between Pharmaxi, and I like the creativity that was put into creating those names itself, and JM. General Motors, all three of them are very, very different so the treatment that you give to each for creating a buzz or for picking up and the budget constraint was there, but at the same time when you're working in the industry, you are not allowed to say there is a constraint. You have to figure out, because the innovation really lies about finding ways in the constrained environment that you're working with, and so there were ways of working through those constraints. Some groups got it, some groups could not. I'm sure they'll be able to look into what they did and compare it also to some of the other presentations they saw, and they'll be able to kind of tell themselves where they can do better in future. So this is just the beginning. All the very best to all of you. And the team that has won definitely did well today, but the rest of the team have a huge scope for improvement in the future. And like I said, this is only the very beginning. You still have a long way to go, and the inputs that you have given in today is only going to evolve over a period of time. So I can see really good managers and future managers coming up in the making. That is fantastic. And so keep it up, excellent work, and all the best for the time to come.
First, I would like to announce the runner-up. And the runner-up is the team 2.5 Men.
Yeah, you guys just that. Okay,
and
good.
We have the winner for the final round are the team, the Pioneers.
Excellent, and like I said, all the teams have done very well, so a big round of applause for all.